Hi everyone, Carol here. Today I'm here on behalf of Handicraft Suppliers, sharing with you my second design team project. So what I did is I altered a wicker basket and I just spray painted it white. I added a seam binding ribbon all around the edge, tied it in a double bow here. Then all around I added some cherry blossoms. And the item number is 22210-25. They come in a pack of 25. They're very bright and colorful. Then around the top here, on the bottom I added a large doily so it doesn't scratch the surface. Then on the top I added the mini stem lilies, the purple ones. In the item number is LIL58433. And in between the lilies, I added some clay rosebuds that I had in my stash. Then I used, I made a cluster of three of the lilies here, and I used a tiny bow that comes in the packaging. I also used a beautiful butterfly from the purple mix pack, and that is item BF50068, and these are in the clearance section on the website handicraftsuppliers.com, and they're so beautifully etched, like they're very very deep embossing on them. And what I use this basket for on my desk is just to throw in whatever flowers I haven't used on a project that I'm working on. And I really like the way it turned out. I think it's really pretty. So for my second item here, I did a beautiful layout of my granddaughter. Let me just move this back a little. There we go. And up in the top corner here, this was just a flower from Michael's, a bead spray from my stash. Over here and here, I used some of the raspberry swan roses, the 40mm swan roses, and the item number is 371-10. They come in a pack of 10. Then over here, I used a couple of petals of the frangipani, the plumeria petals. Beautiful. And I just added a little candy gem that I had in my stash. This petal here is from the butterflies and flowers pack in the pastel, and that is BNF63068-24. I just have a few of them left here. Beautiful, beautiful flowers. And then over here, I used a couple of the premium gardenias from the chocolate and peach pack, and the item number is PGP74282. Also, I used a green one here. And that one is from the pastel pack, the premium gardenia, PGP-74289. Then I used a bottle cap from Bottle Caps Inc. right over here, and I just added a little image pinwheel from the paper collection, which is from and Company. It's the cut and paste pack. I used a couple of prints here. The little Brad is from Dear Lizzie. As are the stickers that I used, the foam letters, and they're called Fantastic. And the title is Bedtime Fun. She looks so bright and perky. Not at all like she's going to be sleeping anytime soon. So this little art tile and this one is from Prima Londonderry Pack. Then over here and in this corner as well, I used some fun pinwheel flags from American Crafts. And that is my layout. I also used a couple of the different papers from the collection, and I made these huge banners. And then I also used the packaging from the large orange flower from Michaels. And yep, that's my layout. I hope you like it. And my little basket as well. Let me know what you think, guys. Don't forget to check out handicraftsuppliers.com. They have awesome prices, and like I said, they're doing some new releases. So check them out. I'll also leave some links to the other design team members' projects, so you can have a look at their projects as well. So thanks for watching. Ciao.